And he is Joe the Flat Bow. Good lordy, Joe.